I want to say before we leave the stage that we love you. And it seriously means a lot that you would come spend the night with us to do this show. And I'd also like to get a big round of applause for Sean and Aiden, who got thrown in the fire. Stephen Gibb, ladies and gentlemen, who's just my... I can't speak highly enough. Go home and Google him. And other than the provocative photos, he's also got a band called Kill the Robot, which is awesome. You should check that out. And Phil... I just want to thank Phil for all the kind things he said about me all these years. I mean, you know, I've been through a lot, and you know, a lot of ex-band members get online and say some shit. Not Phil ever. He's always been like that. Beeler's the salt of the earth. And you don't find friends like that every day. But we've known each other since we were 14. I think it stems back to when I stole your scooter. Speaking of back to the days when we were 13 and 14, we were like youth. I'm dropping pearls here for you people. And I just want to let you know, we don't believe in that walk off the stage and come back on shit. So let's go fucking nuts and have a blast. This is it. I want you to get home at a reasonable hour. I was told there's a Murder, She Wrote marathon on TV tonight, so... Is everybody ready to go fucking bonkers? We got like 5 minutes and we're going to crush this shit. You ready? And I like our older, more responsible pits. Our responsible pits go like this. Like, we thought about throwing elbows, but I got fucked up. What'd you say. Thank you. so very, very much. Drive safe.